First, I'd say speed. So the event goes pretty quick, but it's structured in a way that it's beneficial to everybody because it keeps you moving, it keeps you involved. It's easy to engage with a lot of people. The second I'd say is exposure. So you're exposed to a lot of high-level, C-level executives, a lot of people with decision-making power. And the third I'd say is diversity. So you're getting a lot of people who come from a lot of different backgrounds. And the best part is sometimes you're not seeing the people that you want to do business with directly, but you can usually find a way to connect with those people one way or another.